I just recently did a video about my garden book collection, and then my friend brought me at least a dozen more of the garden books from her grandma, so I figured I would show you what I got. I now have 15 more books to add to my garden collection, most of which I think are from the 1970s. And here's a cat who is bothered by me talking.